Cookies, it's your girl Ayana Piranha, and yes, my hair looks a flaming hot mess, but my brows though. So yeah, car vlogs are totally a thing now. This is so not a part of my new healthy lifestyle, but Starbucks puts crack in their frappuccinos. They do. So for the month of August, I am challenging myself to vlog every day, and I'm going to call it Vlogist. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna call it, Vlogist. So with Vlogist, my everyday challenge to myself is to make gratitude my attitude. And if you go over to my blog, with a target in the background, if you go over to my blog, ayanapiranha.blogspot.com, where everything started, even before I had a YouTube channel, you will see that I have made a post about making gratitude my attitude and where this kind of all came from. So basically, it is about just taking charge of your life and just recognizing that, you know, we have a lot of power behind our words and our actions, thoughts, and deeds. And so it's kind of one of those things where it's like, don't just sit down and let life happen to you. You know, kind of take life by the reins, think positively, try to find the blessing. And if you can't find the blessing, find the lesson and everything that you're going through. Because if you've been following me long enough, you know that I have gone through quite a bit in a very short period of time. And I am now just starting to pull myself kind of out of that rut, out of that ditch of all of those things that happened to me. So with that being said, I am going to call this a Vlogist, and I am going to try to vlog every day. I am going to try to be intentional about making gratitude my attitude, and I want you to join me in doing so. So if you would, pretty please with sugar on top, like, comment, and share this video with other people, and hashtag, I don't know, attitude of gratitude. That would be awesome. Attitude of gratitude. So hashtag gratitude of attitude. See, I just kind of like came up with that. So this is Vlogist. You should follow me on Twitter, where I am Ayana Piranha 1. You should follow me on Instagram, where I'm Ayana Piranha 1. And you should subscribe. Like, if you've already been watching this and we're like 2 to 3 minutes in, you should totally be subscribing to my channel. I, on the other hand, need to probably get a better mount for this so that I don't have to like lean into this situation. But anywho, I really thank you so much. Today I'm grateful for just being here, being clothed in my right mind, because I've been through a lot that could drive a crazy person crazy. So I'm thankful for that, and I'm thankful for you all, for my cookies, for my subscribers, for you being here, for you supporting me, all 970 something of you all. Really working on expanding my followership and expanding my reach. Not for me, and not just because I want to, but because I want to be able to touch, bless, and encourage more people. So if you could help to share me with others, that would be awesome. Okay, so stay tuned to the next one, which is going to be tomorrow. I'm just going to try to pop in really quick to do these every day. So stay tuned, and make sure that you're hashtagging attitude of gratitude, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Love you all. Peace.